I saw you dancing with Roxanne.
Oh, yeah? Well, she sort of cornered me and there was nothing I could do about embarrassing her.
Do you like her?
Well, I feel sorry for her, you know. She's got a glass eye. And I'm one of the few people who knows exactly which eye to look at when they're talking to her, so she's sort of fixated on me.
Well, I like her.
Well, you're not exactly known for your taste. I'll probably just use her for the rest of the summer and then throw her on the scrap heap with all the rest of the women that I've destroyed. I have to go on this overnight. I'm taking the CITs on overnight for the next couple days, so you're going to have to do your own training, son. I want you to run 2 miles today and 2.5 tomorrow.
I've never run that far.
Neither have I, but somebody's got to do it. I can't be expected to do it. Somebody's got to do it. And it can't be me, because I'm too busy. I have responsibilities. I'm the entertainment director for the overnight. Come here. Somebody's going to make these PA announcements for me while I'm gone. Wake up, lights out, public service. Otherwise, I'm going to get in a lot of trouble.
No.
So I'd appreciate it if you could help me out on this
I don't
and accept this nomination.
Right.